Grew up watching Cheers and MASH and all these shows I probably shouldn't have watched. But my parents never made a big deal about it. So Caddyshack, all these, you know, naughty shows, Airplane, thought it was a documentary for the longest time. Grew up on good, you know, Torah. Good stuff, you know. John Wayne, I almost said Wayne Gretzky. John Wayne, I miss the time when John Wayne could win an Academy Award, you know what I mean? Like, he was good at, did you think he deserved an Academy Award? It was probably politics. He was a good actor. He's a good man, good man. He's a deathbed Catholic, is that right? He came to the Lord right away, and I think that's cheating. You have to be careful if you're going to do that. You can plan to do that at the last minute and be like, okay, but, you know, safe falls on you, you're screwed. But you're all good people, you're here. Look, we packed the house today. We packed the house. The knowledge in this room is staggering. And that's just on stage. I mean, we set the bar high. Set it high. So, I do jump around a lot, but that's why I get the DUMB. So grew up in San Diego. I'm a cradle Catholic. Growing up, I didn't know you couldn't not be Catholic. I didn't know there were, you know, not even didn't know about Muslims or Buddhists. I didn't even know about Lutherans. Like, that's how Catholic my family is. You know, we sweat holy water. You don't go out the house until you dip and go, right? And we get the pets too. I'm so Catholic, like when I get on an airplane, I genuflect before getting in the row. It's just ingrained in me. When the bank teller says, have a nice day, I say, and with your spirit. I love it. My mom has keys to the church. Like, that's our family. They're actually making new keys and we all have to turn in our key. I made like 3 copies years ago of the master key. They ain't locking me out. There's ways around that. We're the fun church. We drink, we dance, we have lots of babies, right? Lots of babies. It's fun. Whee! People always think we're uptight. No, we're not. We're fun. We're the Irish Polish Catholics, right? And some Filipinos. Oh, did he leave? Father Hot? He left. Let's all talk about him. But, you know, so Catholic, I remember going to, now you guys, there's a lot of, are still Latin Mass people, right? You grew up with Latin Mass, anyone? Right? Okay. So now, after Vatican II, were you like, holding hands with your father? I grew up, that was my favorite part of church. Because when you're little and it's time to hold, you know, hands during Our Father, I saw it last night at Mass. This one kid over here, right? You squeeze the bejesus out of your sister or brother's hand. But you can't, no emotion. Because if you show emotion, you lose or go to hell or whatever the consequences. So you're squeezing over here tight. And then at the same time over here, you forget, here's grandma, and you're squeezing, and she's going, ow! Like, toughen up, grandma, we're Catholic. And then at the end, you know, you put your sister's hand way up in the air, and she's, ow! Or halfway through, you go up and down and up and down. I know, look, the church is universal. It's kind of like a Walmart. You walk into any Walmart, anywhere in this country, they smell the same. Isn't that just, it's, what?